The Mechanics.
I ain't trying to be your boyfriend.
Bitch.
No time to be your boyfriend.
It's Filthy and Diggs, boyfriend. Ho. You all know what time it is, but that's on track.
I ain't gotta be your boyfriend.
Shout out to the Mechanics, bitch.
You know what the fuck it is, man. It's the kid, Matt Flies, nigga, on 2 feet. True Legend, shouty, foreign Filthy. Don't watch me, nigga, watch your bitch. No BFV. You feel me? We are live from Sim City to Killzone. Killzone in stores right now. Make sure you go get it if you don't got it. You feel me? The hottest shit I never wrote. And this is the interview with Kid, you feel me? Fucking my nigga Stevie Joe. Gunny behind the camera. And we getting it in, man. We at the video shoot. Boyfriend, Filthy Rich, J Diggs, Pooh Heffernan. We getting it in, man. You see it? One thing that the fans might not know about me from listening to my music is I watch pornos. Nah. See, I don't know, man. You know, I mean, y'all probably know everything about me, man. I speak the truth, facts, no fiction, real life situations. You feel me? Either I've seen it, done it, or will do it. You know, that's it, man. You know, it's the kid. Okay, that Oakland Gang War shit, right? You feel me, right? Like, I ain't really never spoke on that shit like that since I did that shit, like, you feel me, right? But that shit was like extra saturated, like put hella shit on that shit, like a nigga was a gangbanger and nigga was looking for retaliation and all that, or wear that shit. All I did was get my nigga tatted on me, you feel me? And represent this block here, where we at, keep it all the way 100. You feel me? You know they gonna do what they do, put their extra ingredients in it to boost their ratings and shit. But you feel me? At the same time, though, that shit was kinda good, that shit was kinda bad. I got hella mixed signals from the shit. Different motherfuckers, a lot of show motherfuckers didn't want to book me because of this shit, because they thought I was in the gang. And a lot of motherfuckers thought I did the right thing, though. So, you know, man, you can't always make everybody happy. You know, they stoned Jesus Christ. So, it is what it is, man. Projects I got out right now, got out Killzone, the album. No BFA, me and Pooh have. I got me and Jay Diggs coming soon, Ism 101. Me and my nigga Chris Lockett from Sobrani, 115900. Me and Stevie got Two Headed Monster 2 coming soon. Filthy Fresh 2. Jerry named that nigga pick. You feel me? I got your bitch coming soon. You feel me? After this video shoot, believe that. Yeah, I want to shout out to you, bitch. You feel me? Because she calling my phone. We had this boyfriend video shoot, and she just keep blowing me up, want me to come through. You feel me? But a nigga trying to get this rap money. You feel me? Oh, yeah, I want y'all to know, like, I ain't really getting, like, hella rap money like that, though. You feel me? So whatever you see a nigga doing is, like, you feel me? I'm just doing, like, I'm just surviving. Like, I'm really a bum-ass, broke-ass nigga, like, you feel me? Like, all my jewelry is fake. All my cars are in it. Like, they made my hoes. Like, I pay them bitches to be in my videos. You feel me? All that shit. Like, my true religion is, like, you feel me? Like, 90% clearance rack. You know, so all that shit y'all be talking about me, I'm here to tell y'all it's the truth. I'm busted. I'm caught red-handed. You know, I don't know, man. You know, Carl just be renting me jewelry. You know, Motor just be loaning me cars, and bitches just don't be giving me money, and I just don't be rocking true. You know, and I'm not from seminary, but where we at? You feel me? So, believe in none of what you hear and half of what you see. But believe everything you hear that come about of me. It's Filthy. You can get in contact with, you feel me, FilthyRichFOD.com, the website, Twitter, FilthyRichFOD, Instagram, FilthyRichFOD, Facebook, FilthyRichFOD. The FOD stands for Funk or Die. You feel me? It's a way of life. It's a nigga religion. You know, all I wear is true religion. You feel me? It is what it is, man. We getting it in, man. Shout out my nigga Stevie Joe, aka Thuggy Fresh. Livewire Records, man. You feel me? Flies nigga on 2 feet. Don't look down like some money on the ground, bitch. Believe that.
With a hockey stick, if you got pounds and we strippin'. My little niggas so ignorant. All they wanna do is catch bodies. They don't go to school, can't read it right.
I'm like, the nigga named is the nigga who I've been calling. He like, what's his number? I'm like, 404. He like, no, homie. He like, no, 404, that's Atlanta. He like, oh, my niggas got 726's number. That's Philly. Oh, my niggas in here. We from Philly. The only nigga contact me is a nigga in here. I'm like, man, this nigga been hitting me talking about he get the verse on you. He like, I'm like, man, what's something trying to do something? He like, you got the bread? I'm like, yeah. He like, you got it right now? I'm like, yeah, we have all these niggas in there looking at me like I'm a lick. It's me and my partner. They all got the beards and all this shit, right? So I'm like, we can go to the studio right now. I just booked the session at Floyd shit. He like, no, homie. He like, I just can't go to anybody. He like, I just can't get, he said, I just can't go to anybody's studio. I don't even know you like that. Like, and it take me hella long to do songs. Like give me the bread right now, send it to you in 10 days. I'm like, what? Walked off with that nigga like, he like, homie. I'm like, man,
go for me. My niggas, they'll go for me. My niggas, they'll go for me. And I point them out and they'll go for me. I say, my niggas, they'll go for me. My niggas, they'll go for me. My niggas, they'll go for me. And I point them out and they'll go for me. I say, my niggas, they'll go for me. My niggas, they'll go for me. My niggas, they'll go for me. And I point them out and they'll go for free. It's filled.